He's got a box full of harps down there. It'd be a shame for him not to use at least one of them this afternoon. So. Key of D, Doug, ladies and gentlemen. If Jesus comes tomorrow. If Jesus comes tomorrow to spend some time with you, would you answer all his questions or lie to hide the truth? Would you welcome him with open arms or even let him in? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? The moon turned black as midnight in the middle of the day, and somehow you knew that Jesus would soon be on his way. Would you have to make forgiveness, or could you reach out? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If Jesus calls your number, could you leave today? Are you ready to lay down your worldly goods and walk away? Would it take a month of Sunday just to tell him if Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If the sky turns black as midnight in the middle of the day, and somehow you knew that Jesus would soon be on. Could you reach out and take his hand? If Jesus